Hello everyone, the UK government introduced a new innovative visa which came to effect in April 2019. This visa came to replace the popular Tier 1 entrepreneur visa. My name is Muzaffar and we have been doing a business immigration for many years. As many know, Tier 1 entrepreneur visa allowed to obtain the UK citizenship via investing 200,000 in your own or an existing business. However, the UK government has announced two new visa routes just recently for entrepreneurs, which is called Startup and Innovator Visa. The Innovator Visa is the category is for more experienced business people seeking to establish a business in the UK, and applicants will have an innovative, viable and scalable business idea, which is supported by an endorsing body. The Innovator Visa is essentially a renewed entrepreneur visa, but with more precisely defined conditions for business. And more pleasantly, is a reduced investment amount by 75% and the reduced period for obtaining permanent residency or citizenship, which is after 3 years. So we believe that Innovator Visa provides more opportunities compared to the old visa. And we have also developed several packages for our customers to meet the requirements. And to tell about our Kingdom Innovator and Startup packages, we are holding a webinar this Friday where we will talk about the rules and conditions of the new visa, as well as new opportunities for those who want to move to the UK. So register by clicking the link below this video and see you all on the webinar.